smooth sailing, you want to come try past me, eh? Brake check. No, man, I brake check him. That's not a shunt. Don't burn me back. Hi everybody, it's your boy, the Slab Train, and welcome back, guys, to a brand new Let's Play on the channel, Burnout Revenge 2006. Man, let's just take a moment and think of how long that is, man. It's a long damn time, but this game is absolutely fantastic, at least from what I remember as a kid, man. As a kid, I played all these Burnout games, the same with Need for Speed, and just absolutely loved it. And Burnout was a different type of game back in the day, man. It was all about crashing. It was all about, you know, just trying to cause the biggest pileup and trying to come in first place as you do it, man. Now, if you guys do want to keep seeing Burnout Revenge on the channel, don't forget, guys, to slap that like button, man. It is absolutely necessary for this first episode, man. I want to see how badly you guys want to keep seeing Burnout Revenge.
Time of console generation. People have experienced Burnout in the only way it's been possible. But if you've only played it this way, you haven't experienced it at all. Burnout has now entered the era of high definition.
Damn!
So buckle up, ready for revenge.
We in that HD life, baby.
Take
first installment.
Over a year to find the ultimate locations to fight and crash. Competitors will be charging hard through alternate routes, finding shortcuts, and taking big air opportunities. We'll be going coast to coast in North America on the Revenge World Tour, ripping through the heart of Europe, and of course, we go long haul, where the right side of the road is the wrong side of the road. In Asia, start your engines. For the first time in Burnout competition, same-way traffic is there to be nailed. We call it checking traffic. We've made an all-new competition of it in the traffic-filled streets of the World Tour. Smash through the rush hour traffic and traffic attacks. But just remember, the clock is ticking. Also brand new to the racing action this year are the destructive crash breaker events. If you get taken out, detonate your vehicle for explosive revenge.
Oh,
there's a fresh
shit.
Eliminator format. Just don't get caught in last place when the timer gets to zero. Road Rage, the crowd favorite, is back and even better than before. And for your destructive pleasure, check out the one-of-a-kind, custom-designed crash courses. Drivers are going to have to blow it up huge to win these new events.
Surveying
the landscape, master the launch control, conquer the wind, and power up your crash breaker. If you're lucky, you'll take down the bonus target car in the devastation. As an added bonus, we've created 10 all-new crash events for you to master in this all-new Revenge Edition. Be sure to try them out on the tour. Total devastation.
Holy shit!
With all this Burnout action going on, we've made it possible for you to save your wildest moments and share them with other burners worldwide. And when you tussle with another burner online, we'll tell you exactly who came out better off when you last wrangled. Welcome to Takedown Heaven. Enough talk. Time to drive. Keep it locked to Crash FM.
Let's go, baby. Burnout Revenge here on the channel for today. This is going to be one hell of a game, and I know it is a little bit old, but it really does bring back the nostalgia feel, you know, of games, of how they used to be, man. I mean, this is just going to be straight fun, and it's just going to be absolutely beautiful, man. It's going to be a lot of damn fun. I cannot wait. I'm okay with that. And we're going to go straight on to the World Tour, baby. Here we go, Harmless, and Sunshine Keys, Traffic Attack, right off the bat. Hey, okay. So it looks like we start off here. Let's go Sunshine Keys Challenge Sheet, and let's see what we got here. Get a triple payback, so we actually have objectives to complete during our drives down these places here, man. Sunshine Keys Takedown Book. I guess this is the first one, man. Let's do it. And what are we driving for today? A factory R160ST, man. Looks a little funky. Kind of looks like something, I'm trying to think of the game that we played, man. I don't even know. I can't remember it, but we're going to change that color, though. Blue? We're going silver, baby. Let's go. Sunshine Keys. Let's get it. Now, I know I told you guys that I wanted to play Tony Hawk, and, you know, kind of diving into Tony Hawk. I watched a couple videos on it. The game just doesn't look very interesting for Let's Play. I mean, for one, Burnout Revenge actually led the polls of votes for our next Let's Play. So I'm hoping that you guys are really going to be happy that I chose this. But Tony Hawk, just there's no storyline to it, man. It's just nothing but arcade-style skateboarding. So, I don't know, man. But Traffic Attack, check traffic to beat the score targets. Win gold and earn an awesome rating to boost your revenge rank. And I'm down, man. Now, if you guys have played this before as well, too, let me know your thoughts of the game. And let me know how long you think this is going to take to beat, man. Slam traffic to score. Oh my god, I think A is our boost. I mean, I'll slam traffic all day, baby. Look at this shit. Excuse me, yep, 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 yep. I can't believe for damn 2006 that this game runs as smooth as it does with all this damn traffic flying. Look at this. I'm pushing him right out of the way. And we're sliding the boot. Look at this. Excuse me. Oh my god, I'd be pissed if this was me on my damn highway. We got the bronze already. Man, this is just cheap, though. This is like damn GTA 5 mods here. That's exactly what that is. We got the silver, 20 seconds. Oh, boy. We're missing traffic. Yep, yep. Unless we have our timer. As long as we keep hitting, we should be good. Take those cards, man. They thought they were damn cool trying to wait out. Thinking I wasn't going to come for them? Hell no, man. We're going to boost, too. Oh my goodness. Can we get the gold? That is the question. We gotta get the gold. There's no damn, no question about it. We have 14 seconds. Oh yeah. It's gotta be it. It's gotta be it. Damn, station wagon's in there. Here we go. Man, we're never gonna run out of time. Look at this. We still have 20 seconds. We need to hit 500,000. We're only at 308. Oh my goodness. Forever, man. Like, how much destruction do we need in one damn race? That is the question. This is just too much. If you've already been hit, please move to the side of the road. I appreciate that. Look at this shit. 371. Where's rush hour? Come on, baby. Yep. Excuse me. Just launched that man into the air. Double cash. 411. Boost is still going. Afterburners are going to be hot. Look at this. Can't even see, man. Can I change cameras? Oh, man. We only got hood view and this view. That's it. That man just went flying, though. I can't believe the physics on this, man. We got a trick shot on that shit. He went right into the damn traffic in there. Oh, yes. Give me those points. Clearing easily over 600. Look at this, no lag at all. There are games now that are struggling just to keep four cars on the damn screen at once. Man, this is beautiful. Alright, I think we're gonna just slow this down. We have 787,000. We don't need any more, man. We're good, we're good. I'm just gonna let it go. We're okay. We're good, we don't need any more traffic. You can count it down as long as you want. I mean, it doesn't matter to me. We're not doing much with it. Maybe one more. One more. Damn. Okay. Got a replay to boot, 3 minutes, 4 seconds. Dang, we got replays in this bitch. Replay angles do look really clean. Look at this. Oh my god, destruction is real. I forgot how much destruction was in Burnout. I really did. I mean, playing Burnout Paradise, that was such a turned down game from Revenge. I mean, from all the other Burnouts, there were nothing but just straight crashes, smashes. I mean, Burnout Paradise? Not that much, you know, but alright. New event unlocked, new traffic attack, high score. Man, let's see someone beat that now. Now that the game's been already out for damn 9 years, but you know what I'm saying. Perfect rating on that. Give me my damn boost up there. Look at that shit. There's a lot of events in this game that I'm really excited to dive back into. We're going to try to complete all of them, man. We're going to definitely try to do a solid Let's Play on this game and just beat everything. It's going to be dope. Sunshine Keys is the second event? Ooh, burning lap forwards. I don't want to be time trial, man. I ain't here for time trials. I'm here to race. Let's go. All right, I guess we got the same damn car. Haven't changed anything. We're going to go red for today. We got Motor City Madness. Let's go. It's going to be a lot of fun, man. Advancing your revenge rank. Drive aggressively to to advance your revenge rank and unlock even more events. Now, guys, I do this every Let's Play. Please, if you have any comments that you would like to ask me, almost like a Q&A style, make sure you guys comment in the bottom, hashtag AskSlap, if you have a question, and I'll be sure to try to get to some of them for next episode, guys. But here we go. Race, fight through traffic to win the race. Win gold and earn awesome ratings to boost your revenge rank. Okay. Sounds easy enough to me, man. Here we go. I got no boost at all. We are currently in fifth. I was going to say fourth, but that man just passed me, man. We got shunted. Yeah, there you go. Done. First takedown of the game. Look at this guy. We rubbing. Guys actually hold their own pretty well. I wonder if there's any other difficulty rating that I can do. So like, no, it's nothing, man. I thought there was going to be like a hard difficulty or something. Nothing at all. But we can slide it though. It's shunted. Oh, he's dead. Okay, maybe not. These tracks are pretty intricate though, I'll tell you that, man. We're getting shunted as we're jumping. Oh my god, dude. This game is absolutely insane. I'm so glad I got a coffee here. Look at that. Excuse me. I gotta get by, man. Ain't no time for that shit. Third place. Afterburners are on. And we are flying. That guy was going backwards for some reason. Into the wall. You're done. Take care. As we are out in front. Smooth sailing. You want to come try past me, eh? Brake check. No, man. I brake checked him. That's not a shunt. Dude, this guy's pissed. Yep. There you go. Man, don't get me mad. Perfect lap. I don't know how that's possible, but we got it, though. I mean, my perfect lap's a little bit different than probably Burnout's perfect lap. You know, I'm used to not hitting anything on a perfect lap, while here, you're probably used to hitting everything, man. Now, I want to test out some buttons here to see what does what. We have, looks like X is going to actually look back for us right away. That's pretty damn cool. Don't do it! This guy, I'll put you into that wall, man. This guy's trying to get by, eh? Into the damn ball there, yep. Look at this guy, man. He's good.
You're dead.
That man went about 4 feet. No, I'm just kidding, man. He went about 40 feet in the air on that shit. Oh my god. Maybe everyone else will get the memo. Stop trying to pass my ass, man. My nitrous go blast, leave your ass in the past. I'm a damn mechanic. And I... Son of a bitch, man. I forget the ending of it. My nitrous go blast. I see your ass in the past. Oh, man. Something, then pay me. You know, I don't know the full thing of it, man. I'm sorry. I forget. But that is our second race coming in first place once again. It's too easy right now. Look at that. Oh, man, got dusted. Absolutely dusted. You really got great? Are you kidding me right now? Okay. You got a new car, though. I'll take that. Appreciate it. 15 stars to next rank. We're going to make that happen real quick, baby. I like how this is just, it's fast paced, man. It's, you know, it's just nonstop, go, go, go. I just wish there was cutscenes. That's the only thing, man. I wish there was some type of story. We got a modified M-Type. This looks badass. Oh, man. Looks like a damn 300C mixed with a Crossfire, mixed with something else. I don't even know. Whoo, signature takedown, alley-oop. Okay. Are you going to explain what the hell it is or what? Tell us, please. Okay, nothing at all. Won the Motor City Burning Wheel Trophy without crashing. I'll take it. Appreciate it. Thank you so much, man. All right, so next event, 1 of 3 unlocked. We have Road Rage. Oh, man, let's go. Look at this thing. The back of this is just, it looks like it's been pushed right up, man. Like, almost like a Mustang, but almost like a pig Mustang, if that makes any sense. I don't know, man. I really don't know. We're going to go with nice old bright yellow so they can see us on the track, man. You want it? Come and get it. Now, I really do wish that this game was online still. If it was still online, oh my god, dude. They wouldn't be ready for it, man. They really wouldn't be. We need 7 takedowns to make it happen. 60 seconds. Let's make it happen. Got a little bit of boost. This thing handles actually really nicely, too. Yeah, here we go. Taking them out early, hopefully. Really? Oh, we got one. We got one. I can't see the damn thing, man. What is this? We went through the map. You're not serious right now, are you? Oh, my God. I am not going to ask any questions. We need 2 takedowns to extend the time. Let's see if we can make it happen. This shit is bananas, man. Straight up, B-A-N-A-N-A-S, you know? Done! Really? Nobody? Okay. I'm coming. Get a little shunt. Get a little wall grind. Take care. Damn. Who's left? Look at these damn fools back here, man. They acted a fool. Alright, this man's going up. Yeah, quick, though, I'll tell you that. Ooh! Man, clip the barrels. You too, sir. You too. Little shunt. No! I cannot believe nobody's crashed yet. Shit is insane. Somebody died. I seen that shit. I have 4 takedowns. I need 3. Oh, boy. They're just passing everybody. Going! Oh, I crashed it too. First damn crash that I've ever had, actually. Can we do that? Oh, really? Okay. 18 seconds. We need to take down ASAP, man. Come on. I thought this game was easy. Oh, that man just died. Oh, we could have taken him out. We're screwed now. We are so screwed. 3, 2, oh my goodness! Okay. No, it's fine, man. We're gonna replay that. Don't even worry about it. No, I meant like replay the whole damn mission, not the replay. God damn it. Alright, we gotta replay that though. Can we do it? Can we replay it? I got silver, man. That's terrible. No way to replay, eh? Okay. Alright, save me Burnout Revenge. I'm gonna get sick of this car real quick at the start of that menu. What just happened? Preview event unlocked. Congratulations, you have won an exclusive invitation to test drive the modified R185DX around the streets of Angel Valley. Well, thank you so much. I don't know who sent the invitation. It didn't say on there, but I'm down, man. Look at this place. Massive damn Slurpee cup on the top of there. Reminds me of Need for Speed, almost. Let's get it, though. Pretty crazy music, man. Just makes me want to headbang myself, you know? It's just been absolutely ridiculous. This thing, though, looks intense. Oh, my God. I like it. Gonna go with that good old silver, maybe? Yellow. We're doing yellow again. I know we didn't have much luck with yellow last race, but we got it this race, man. I can feel it right now. I'm feeling good. We're gonna have a little quick sip of our coffee. If you guys are having a cup of Joe, let me know. Woo! Oh, this is a damn... Oh, we're just test driving it. Okay. We're gonna get there in a minute 36, though. Don't even worry about the thing. Let's go. Shit, this thing is nice. Pretty damn quick, too, if I say so myself. We missed a damn shortcut. One of the things this time around, man, this game does not slack on the shortcuts at all. There's a lot of them. We missed another one. Okay. We good boosting. Oh, shit. I can't believe how well this thing handles, man. I really hope that they do come out with a new Burnout for next gen. Because, I mean, this was the shit back in the day, man. I mean, before all the damn seriousness of video games happened, I mean, this was the shit. You can just turn it on, just rip some damn races, you know, crash into people online, have some... Oh! That was a prototype, wasn't it? Shit! I didn't mean to do that. We got a shortcut, though. Here we go. Got a good boost, and once again, we're going through back alleys right here. I can't even see almost. Yep. Oh my god, dude. This is intense. Coming to a minute 7. We need a minute 36. Shortcut. Thank you. barely any nitrous spray on these, though. Ooh! Clean, man. Absolutely clean. I mean, if we can tune this a little bit, imagine that. A little bit of toe on here or something like that. Boom! Tune that differential. Hopefully we are coming close to the finish line.
I see it!
We're not going to make it, though. We got silver. Son of a... Oh, man. If we didn't crash, though, we would have had it. Guaranteed. Guaranteed, man. Oh, my God. Rating 5-star. Oh, 4-star. Sorry, I can't read today. New event unlocked, though. Big thank you. Big thank you. Silver, man. All right, guys. We're going to do our last race here. I don't know what the hell this is, but it said Docks Fight. So, I don't know, man. Dock Fight Crash. I mean, it sounds good, if I do say so myself, and it really does. Here we go. Music, though, is crazy, man. Straight metal. Hopefully, it's not copyrighted. If you don't see this video, then, well, if you don't see the video, then you don't see the video. I don't know, but we gotta crash, man. Crash into as many vehicles as possible. Oh, my God, I remember this. I remember this shit. It's gonna get crazy. Is this our truck? Oh, no. Look at this thing. C170 mid. I like that. Oh, no. No. Look at that. It's all the new cars, man. I didn't know we had all these. I want that old girl, though. Oh, yeah. Let's go. All right. I don't know what the hell is about to happen, but let's get it. Holy shit. That's a truck. What do we do? Impact time. Can I move? I didn't beat it. We gotta retry. Yes. Here we go. We got this one, though. We got this one. Holy shit. I feel like I'm doing something wrong, man. My car is just stopping as soon as it gets there. I gotta read is my biggest problem. I gotta read. Here we go. We're hitting this truck once again. Damn. I guess we can't really do much. We just hit him. Pray for the best. I don't know why there was a car down there, though. I mean, I feel like... Oh, shit. Damn! Like, nobody has brake pedals, apparently. Oh, shit. Damn! We're going down to this car over here if we can. Yep. No! We got caught, man! Pretty sure we are done. Look at this. We got the gold! I don't know how we did it, but we got it. I'm not worried. And target card takedown. Don't ask, because I don't know, man. I do not know. But we got the target, so I'm happy about that. Time's up. We got gold. Look at the destruction on this place, man. I love this crash damn mode. I really do. I mean, this is one of my favorites from back in the day as well. Dude, this is the things that I remember from playing this as a kid, man. It's this mode specifically. I hope you guys enjoyed our very first episode of Burnout Revenge. If you did, like I said, slap that like button, guys. Show me support in the comment section down below. And as always, too, guys, you can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. All of which are found in the description box down below. We were packing a nuke, apparently, in our car. I didn't see that when we drove off with it, but damn. Unbelievable. Two more to slap train. Burnout Revenge. I'm out. Everybody, it's your boy, the Slab Train, and welcome back, guys. Oh.